my little pumpkins. It's at top tier. Tiara, Titi, Tiara, whatever you want to call me, friend, Ollie, cousin, sister, auntie, gossip, whatever, okay? So, you know, I'm back with another video. Clearly, like and subscribe for me just to support. We are 5 subscribers away to 300. Woo! Trying to figure out what I want to give away to you guys. Thank you so much for supporting me, being patient with me, and loving on me, okay? But anyway, so I went to the $9.99 shoe deals place the other day off of Preston, and I wanted to show you guys what I purchased. It's gonna be a quick little cute little video before my phone dies. So these are rain boots, and they're cream color. Like, I am in love with these. These were actually $16. Not bad. I felt like for the season, who doesn't need a good pair of rain boots, you know? So let's make sure them on, and they fit perfectly. They do not have fur on inside, but it feels good, and it's all squeaky on the outside. They feel good. Now the next shoes that I got, they are almost Yeezy lookalikes. They're cute. They were $12. I got them because I just seen my cousin with like a pair of them. So I think they are adorable. Here's the righty. Here's the lefty. And let's just try them on. I went as a family Christmas Eve. We went to get our toes done. So this is what I wore Christmas Eve. White toes. You see. Yep. So this is what was worn. I actually got a 9 in these. I don't know. I usually wear like 7.5, 8, but lately, I don't know. Shoes been kind of fitting differently. So maybe they may have grown. Maybe it might be like the acrylic, the added nail on my big toe. Who knows? I also got these. I haven't tried these on yet, but actually, these will be cute with this little titty dress, okay? I love these chunky sneakers. You have to have a pair of ice white platform sneakers. Not what you're doing. Or either Air Force Ones, one or the other. So I also, those were like 20, something like that. I got these, I think they were 16. Yeah, they were. They were 16. Thank you, mommy, for my shoes. Christmas present. And they had like the little Louis Vuitton fur. I like that it straps, but sometimes it kind of feels kind of big. When I got like the 8, it was like right there, but it could have been because of my acrylic toe. And yeah, so these are 9, and they're a little floppy, but it's really this. I don't like, if I do it tight, like this is just hanging, you know, with the Velcro. So that's the only thing that I probably don't like about it. But I also got a brown pair of those. Oh, how cute are they? I love these because you could just slip these on and go, like, flip these on and dip, and it actually goes perfectly like with my purse that I got from the beauty supply for like $25. Look, y'all, I'm a budget Barbie, okay? I'm gonna always look cute, top tier, but for less, okay? And it is gonna be of quality. So stick with me, and I'll tell you where to go, how to budget, how to shop, and how to style and look good for the low, okay? So stick with me. I'm here for you. Stick with me. More videos are to come. Couldn't upload a video yesterday because it was Christmas. Merry belated Christmas to you. Love you guys. And TTYL.